There he is! Oh god! Kick my boat out. He's real good compared to walleye stuff. Because I'm surprised catfish people bring them to the surface, man.
Oh yeah.
He lost
like
a couple ones
for him around with these in my
We were in downtown Kansas City, Missouri, caught a couple of 20-pound blues. I took Tyler out fishing. He's a tournament bass fisherman, but likes to experience different kinds of fishing. Basically, we were just working the edge of the rocks, scooting back in the current about a mile and a half an hour. I was using my trolling motor to slow the boat down and walking baits down the river like I've been doing recently in my videos.